problem too. We have a parallelogram, we have two lines running vertices to the midpoint of the opposite side. And I want to find the ratio of these 2 seconds divided by one another. Okay? So how to do this?
Good. So now you tell. So
And ALK, what? Is this clear?
Yes.
So x to y is equal to?
X to y is equal to 2 to 1.
1?
1 to 2.
Oh, 1/4? No. Sorry.
One.
You deceived me.
It
is 1/2 of ALD. Yes. And ALD is what part of parallelogram?
1/4.
1/4.
So it's
1/8.
So it is 1/4.
It is 1/4. So find the second ratio. So which triangles do we use in this case?
For ALB
and
KB.
U to V is equal to?
KLB.
No, U to V.
AKB.
To KLB.
AKB
is equal to?
1/4.
1/4. Is this clear? AKB is 1/4. It is same as ADL. So Can you show?
Try
to speak English. Pero also this side. Okay, close. Close. Okay. Yeah. And then. Is this clear?
ABCD.
One half times one half, one fourth. Okay. And for this one, we'll have